Frontier Airlines is suspending its service in Birmingham and Mobile. Officials tell us it's due to a lack of demand. The airline is still relatively new, flying out of the Birmingham Shuttlesworth International Airport since 2018. Flights are less expensive, sometimes costing as low as $39 for one way. Frontier offered nonstop flights to Orlando, Philadelphia, and Denver.